Sleep all night long, farting buddy. Yeah, we're in Pinedale, Wyoming on a snowmobiling trip. I bet you there's some more moose in there.
I don't have feelings.
No. I mean, we'll see how it goes today, but tomorrow maybe we might want to get a beacon. I would like if we had beacon. I mean, today you'll be working. I'm fine with that.
What you got for lunch there? You packing lunch?
Got some burritos. Got me some gloves.
Nice.
Wrap them in
tinfoil
so we can warm them up on the exhaust.
On the exhaust, okay. Truett is oiling up the machines. Need any help there, buddy?
Let's go back the other way. I got a better way to go.
Okay.
Okay.
That, and less dangerous.
This looks pretty cool though. Nice creek running through it. What did you do, Robbie?
I got stuck in a creek. It smells like poop.
We said not to go in the creek.
I tried not to go in the creek.
This
I ended
is
up
Robbie's
in the creek.
Doing right here. George had a great idea. We pulled it out. And we're off to the races. Awesome day. 8 feet of snow everywhere. It's awesome. Good old Wyoming. Oh. All right, Robbie. Stucking experience again. We'll try not to do that again because that's a lot of work in 8+ feet of snow. Hard walking in it. Awesome day though. Beautiful day. That was a big hole. We got her out though. We got her out. That's where we're going.
Most extreme thing in the world.
We'll just stay here, wait for him to come back.
That's a good idea.
We're almost to the trail.
Are we?
Yeah.
Paul, this is a snowmobiling. This is like the last frontier crap. Paul, we're going to go on 8 feet of snow on some mountain sleds, because they say mountain sled on them. We're going to go in the mountains. Holy crap! I don't know if I signed up for this. We might die! And he's just out there having a hoot.
Oh yeah. This is beautiful. The middle of nowhere.
Middle of nowhere.
Everything we do, Robbie, is extreme.
Dude, I ain't never seen nothing like this before in my life. This is the craziest thing I've ever done.
Everything we do is extreme.
Everything we do is extreme.
Triple X extreme.
Triple X. Yeah, dude, it reminded me of Vin Diesel. I'm like, what's up,
dude? You kind of look like Vin Diesel.
Something Rob Diesel. Oh my god. I was preparing to just hang out for the night. We're stuck for an hour and I was stuck. I'm like looking through my stuff. I'm like, shit, I don't have a lighter. How am I gonna start a fire?
You ain't.
I don't have a gun. I don't have a lighter. I got a Nalgene bottle and a buck knife. And a little bit of Fireball.
Man, that's a billion-dollar view.
Nobody's been up here.
Not today. There's a couple tracks.
Is lunch ready or what? Huh? No?
We're drying out the rotisserie.
We're drying out. There's our burritos. It's nice and warm in here.
This is pretty neat. I can't believe how much water I've been drinking.
Oh, you have to.
Every place I've ever went, they're like, oh. Or you try a new place thinking it's going to be better. Wish you would have been here.
Yeah.
Then you try another place and you're like, oh. Over here is very. Yeah.
You kind of get, basically get stuck in a rut though and do the same thing. Or,
oh, I know, but I keep on.
See,
I've been
here
10 years and I'm still in the
rut. What are you doing?
Just do a little. Warming hut. Overview. Drying our stuff. Here's another big hill. the boys are working on digging out our very own Roberto. The mama moose. Look at her. Or a baby moose, one or the other. Looks like a baby. Nope, mama and a baby. That's cool. It's very cool. Yeah, that's why they have them 8-foot legs, so they can go through the snow, man. Jeez. Look at them. Yeah, that's a big storm cloud, I think. We'll get more snow. almost 12,000 feet up here. Beautiful day. Heaven blast. Robbie's in some shit here, trying to get out of this valley. Climbing even higher. Top of the world here. That is like a snowmobile trail, but it's got 10 feet of snow there, blown in. The boys are playing in the valley. Here's Robbie. Coming up. Just surfing 10 foot of water. That's where we're going, charting a new trail.
How's your day, Robbie?
My day's just going great. I've only fell off my snowmobile like 13 times.
It's epic, man.
It's epic.
Ready?
Rip it, Cole.
This is awesome area, buddy. Look at that.
Yeah, that's the arch.
The arch. Beautiful.
If you're crazy, you can ride up it. It's awesome.
Really?
Yeah.
If you're crazy. That's good.
Oh man, you got to remember to breathe.
Yeah. It's breathtaking, man. It's breathtaking. This is unbelievable. It is. It's awesome riding.
You can climb that whole back side of that mountain.
Can you?
Yep. Pretty much ride all the way to the top. And it's a climb like you can't believe that.
Wow.
Like it's just climb. You know, it's usually you just climb. But if you want to climb that, you climb. And then you climb. You're still climbing.
And you keep climbing.
In a few more minutes, you're still climbing.
Yeah. Well, this is lunch on the mountain. As high as you can get, pretty much. For me, anyway. Awesome view.
Should we do some little high-speed video?
We should.
All right.
Thank you.